Are you thinking of starting a business but still in the process of decision? My name is Anne and I will give you 5 reasons to become an entrepreneur. Market demand. As the economy recovers from the COVID-19 pandemic, there may be an increase in consumer demand for goods and services. Starting a business in 2023 may be advantageous as there may be a growing market for your products and services. Innovative technologies. With advancements in technologies, starting a business has become more accessible than ever before. With the rise of e-commerce and digital marketing, you can easily reach a broader audience and start a successful business from the comfort of your home. You will help us a lot if you subscribe to the channel and like this video. This will motivate us to create even more useful content for you. Low interest rates. Interest rates have been historically low in recent years, making it easier to secure financing for a new business venture. This means that you may be able to secure funding for your business at a lower interest rate, making it more affordable to start your own business. Starting your own business allows you to have more control over your work-life balance. You can set your own schedule and work from anywhere, giving you more flexibility to pursue your passions and spend time with loved ones. Entrepreneurial spirit. Finally, starting a business in 2023 can provide you with a sense of pride and accomplishment. Being your boss and creating something from scratch can be incredibly rewarding, both personally and professionally. It can also be an opportunity to make a positive impact on your community and society as well. Don't forget that FX B2B Hub can help you to choose a perfect location for your business. You can apply conveniently for you by sending an email through messengers or social networks from our websites or by phone. In case you have any extra questions, don't hesitate to contact us 24 hours, 7 days a week. All information and contact details you can find below this video. Don't forget to subscribe to be informed about all the interesting news and details in the fintech world.